pain and wrong. Burdens only bring us blessings if we live in the shadow of the cross. Are you living in the shadow of the cross? Them how to live in the shadow of